All right, time now, 6:14, and here we go. Without further ado, this is the so-called ugly sweater that Shelli Lockhart, yes, deserves some applause.
It's furry. Now, a friend of mine was going to an ugly sweater party. She asked me if I had an ugly sweater. I said, no, but feel free to look.
No.
This is what she wore, and I was like, really?
This is supposed to be like a Christmas holiday thing.
Yes. And this is not a Christmas holiday sweater. It's just a cute little, like, bolero thing.
We'll put it to Facebook and see what the people think. But I don't think it passes the ugly standard.
This is the color of the 70s. It's like a puke green motif.
Eric's not a fan.
This color is very in again, by the way.
It looks great on you. But
you say it's ugly.
I say it is absolutely ugly. I mean, yes, it's soft, but, like, what is going on there?
It's a little faux fur. Well, not that there are any green animals, but, you know.
Okay, you're proud of this sweater. But let me ask you this, though. When was the last time you actually wore it out in public? Is this one of these things that's, like, tucked away in your closet? Like, my wife has certain things that she never wears?
I think I wore it last year.
Oh, last year. Okay.
My husband says it is hideous and should be on the ugly sweater list.
Jim, I'm with you, buddy. Just saying.
For the record, I don't think it's hideous. I actually think it's very cutting edge.
Have your say on Facebook, okay?
And I put it to a vote. I can't
wait to see what you have to say.
Be brutally honest, please.
Yeah. Brutal.
It's not very good looking, right? Shelly is good looking. The sweater is not.
It's a good color for a couch.
In the 70s and maybe the early 80s. What do you call it? Is that like olive? Is that what the official color is?
I don't know.
We love you, Shelly. You know that.
Let's get over
love
the weather.
Love me, not the sweater.
Yeah, love you.